baby, baby, baby. He can't stand to look away when I'm whirling this around. Oh, baby, baby, you like it. Let's take it up and down. Oh, baby, he loves it when I twirl this thing all around. He loves the way I ride it. He loves the way I ride it. He loves the way I ride it. He loves the way I ride the beat like a freak.
Catch me in the mall, you know I'm bad.
ExposureNation.com, your man Sir, I'm in the building. Dash Man is still here.
What's good, man?
What up, what up, what up? So Dash Man's in the building. So Dash, you know we got to get into the interview.
Yeah.
I had to switch to my Mac, man. See, it's crazy. I got all this equipment in here. I got mixers, microphones. I got these huge Sony cameras. You know what I mean? And my Mac and my computer still works better. And that's sad because it has to be over $5,000 worth of equipment that we're not using right now. For Dash,
yep.
Talk to the people, man. You on your phone? Who hitting you up?
I'm just telling people to tune in. People want to know what's going on, you know. Shout out to everybody that's tuning in, you know.
Okay. So listen, Dash. Let's get the scoop on Dash Man.
Yeah, let's get the scoop.
I want to know about the younger Dash Man, the beginning of Dash Man's life. I want to know about your first teacher crush. Like, who was your teacher crush? Everybody had one.
Who? My first teacher crush would have to be my 8th grade teacher in high school, middle school, called Miss Bayerga.
Miss what?
Bayerga.
Bayerga.
I will never forget.
And what school was this?
This was Roberto Clemente.
Okay.
Yeah, she was
and what was it? So, like, did you ever say, you know, can I stay after class and help you? Like, you know, like, do you ever try to actually talk to her? Or?
Oh, yes, I've tried. She just thought I was so adorable. She didn't know that I was serious, you know, and I really wanted to, you know, build something with her. Like, she didn't know that. And I was so young, and she was married.
Wait, so how old was you? Oh, my gosh. Married, too?
I was so
married. Should I take it from my husband? Okay. What about high school? Did you have a
high school? High school teachers was ugly men.
Okay.
Whether it was ugly or they was men.
All right. Tell us about your first fight.
Oh, man.
Now, listen. Wait, all right. I got a question now. I asked everybody this that stops by, right? Have you ever lost a fight?
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm about to say, because everybody swear up and down, they're just gangsters. Like, I never lost a fight. Like,
they lying.
Yo, I've lost
You're
fights.
You're lying. Yeah. You came up here on his show and told
and
me
you said
never
I never
a fight.
Lost
He's
a fight.
A lie.
Okay.
They never told me how to front, so I keep it real.
Tell me about your first fight.
My first fight was actually one of my friends. You know?
You fought your homie?
We hung together for, like, the last 3 or 4 years. You know, we was cool. We did everything together. We was, like, almost best friends, right?
Okay.
I'm getting on an L one day. I'm living up West Philly. I'm getting on the L. We get into this little dispute, this argument. Long story short, I got up on a platform, and I seen him, like, walking. We argued all the way up until, like, I went up the stairs. So when I went up the stairs, instead of me leaving the whole situation alone and just getting with him later and probably just making up like friends do, I went up on the top of the plate, paid my fear, went on the top of the platform where the train come at. I looked down, you know, from the gates, like, and I seen him walking off. So I started talking, you know, smack to him, like, yeah, nigga, calling him names and all that shit, telling him, you know, what I'd do to him if I was down there still and all that. Like, I don't even know why I did that, so.
Okay. So then what happened? Like, did he come up?
Right.
Did you
come
down?
Yeah, he came up. I thought he was going to keep on walking, so I just said what I said. I talked a bunch of junk, you know, and I turned around, I just was like, just waiting for the L to come. Yo, when I look out my, like, from the side, this nigga was right next to me. He was right next to me.
He was like, now what?
Right.
Now what, nigga? Now what?
And he stole me. Like,
he stole you?
Yes. He stole the shit out of me, bro.
Okay.
God. Well, hit me right here. Damn. I'm like, I was so shocked that I paused like for a long time. I'm like.
So did you lose that fight? Or
right.
Did you end up winning? Like winning. After you woke up, it was like, well, hold on. Did he just hit me?
No, because it wasn't like, really a fight. That wasn't a fight that was no loser win. He socked me. And I tried to fight, and that was that. You know, it was broke up. You know, I grabbed him. You know, I tried to tussle around with him. Then all the old heads start coming and breaking it up. So it was really,
I feel like
I lost that one because,
I feel
like
whenever somebody grabs somebody, that's the losing person. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, because
I didn't really want to fight him, and
yeah,
it showed.
Yeah,
exactly.
You know? He was like, oh, shit. Oh, hold on.
I didn't know why he felt, though.
Okay.
Because we were friends. I didn't understand why he felt that he had to come up there and steal me off guard, you know? That was crazy.
Okay. Tell us about your first real girl, like your first real real girlfriend. I'm not talking about
puppy love.
I'm not talking about puppy love.
I know what you're talking about.
I'm not talking about. I'll never forget. I'm talking about the first girl you like fell in love with, and you will never forget. Like, tell us about that moment. Like, you don't have to tell us who it is if you don't want to. But if you do want to,
it's another thing. Okay. My first real actual girlfriend, I actually first time in love ever would probably have to be Shakura.
All right, now, how old was you when you fell in love, though?
Probably like 17.
All right, 17. Mm-hmm. So that means you were still in high school. You were still at Island.
Well, that was after like I dropped out and stuff like that.
Okay, I got you, got you. All right, well, listen, we're going to play a video real quick. I'm going to actually pull up your video, bro.
Cool.
Yeah, we're going to pull up the Dash Man video. We're going to play your video. And then after we play your video, Dash Man about to do a photo shoot with model Tiffany Savage is in the building. So you're about to do that. So I'm about to play your video. This is one of my favorite videos. It's clean cut.
Okay.
All right, so go ahead and you introduce your video.
Actually, this is one of my first videos, first official music videos I ever shot. This is clean cut off Red Bank mixtape. Y'all check that out. Shit.
Who was that? Philly native, I'm a representer. I got a mommy with a flow, nobody fucking with her. I got the Marmadel niggas here to shut it down. We get hit with the best deal, you get fucked around. Philly native, I'm a Philly native, I'm a representer. I got a mommy with a flow, nobody fucking with her. I got the Marmadel niggas here to shut it down. We get hit with the best deal, you get fucked around. Check them in the club, stands with my chain on. Clothes block fashion and the thing on my waist on safe. I'm on stage with the mic in my hand. I make the floor rock. Pause, drop and do my dance, smash. Boy G-Man with the did ash. City need new flavor, these raps cast it ass. I'm all about speed, go get my cash and get it fast. I count it, it ain't right, then that's your motherfucking ass. Pussy, I got some mouth and some bills that I'm feeding with it. Gotta be straight before I flip and still splurge a bit. Ma said she like my style, told her jump in a Jeep. But if she ain't sucking her fucking, then she got... Yo. Let me run it back. Dash man, badlands, what it is, ho. Money in the pocket, 20 carats on the wrist, low. Clean boy cut, got your bitch like wizard. Sharp U-turn, I pick her off for the kisser. Cockpit, she see us all fresh in the essence. Hope you smoke biscuits, we barrel ounces. I'm on Uncle Reese, old block. That's G-Man, new block, the new enterprise. Tell Rob, bring his block. It's hot out, bring out the range. Candy apple or the coupe without the brains. Take that mug shot, nigga. I'm in the latest coupe crawling. Ut it, drowning, cause I'm getting flooded with work so much. I can hire, I'm your hire, nigga. Hustle to I'm 60 years old, then retire, nigga. Lord, spare me that long. I'ma be a rich fuck. Look back on it, cause I must have missed the fucking part. Young and I'm fresh out. Black, but I'm half that. Pop was fucking guada guada chick, so I'm mixed, bitch. August 1st, temple where it happened so miraculous. Born on a day they get.
Philly, Philly, I'm a representative. I got a money, nobody hungry with her. I got it. You see, I know this stuff.
Yeah.
See, if people don't think that I'd be listening to these songs, I know these songs, I know these videos. I'll be paying attention, man. All right, well, Dash, before you go do your photo shoot, for everybody that's watching, today is Artist Exposure Day. This is an event that we do like once a month where we have a lot of artists come up. They get interviewed. They do photo shoots the whole nine. Before you do your photo shoot with Tiffany Savage, tell people where to follow you. Tell people how to find you. And tell, you know, just people. Oh, and then also tell them about your show.
Okay.
All right, go ahead. Sure. It's all you. It's all you. I'm
just going to take over. Get out of here.
I'm going to move.
All right, y'all dealing with the Dash Man now. Y'all know y'all can follow me on Twitter, at DashMan6 on Twitter, RickyDashManBad/Facebook.com. Hit me up there, man. And y'all also can check out my own live radio TV show that come on every Wednesday, 7 p.m. on ExposureNation.com. Once again, that's every Wednesday, 7 p.m., ExposureNation.com. Tune in with your Buzz King for Buzz Time Live. You already know. Wax Mechanic 2 coming soon. Shit.
All right, right now we're about to check out this next video. Dash about to go do his photo shoot right now with Tiffany Savage. This is Jay-Z, Alicia Keys, Empire State of Mind, right here on Exposure Nation. All right?